So Sebastian took us to a little kiosk, just a little vendor out in the street.
We get a pan, we put the huesillos, the dried peach on it, we put sugar, and we put hot water.
Let's keep going.
I want to have one.
You want to have one?
Wants to get a big one for Sean, and I will have a medium.
One.
It's a liter.
Yeah, perfect.
Small glass, 1 liter.
You can take that.
Glass, medino.
Mediano.
Magnanio.
A liter.
That's just a waste. Craig, being the hilarious guy that he is, thought it'd be just the funniest thing to get me a liter, like grande.
It's a liter, yeah. Craig wanted me to get a liter. I'm not really sure why. He's got a curious sense of humor. It's really sweet.
Possibly explain it. There's no way to explain what I'm eating right now.
It tastes like rich peach syrup on oatmeal. It's like partially fermented peaches that are reduced into a syrup and then mixed with hot water and put over like a barley mash.
You walk into the coffee shop, a lovely lady comes, very flirty.
He was pretty excited with the attention he was getting.
She seemed to be really smitten with me over Sean. Sean's a little bitter about it.
All the power to him. The lady's definitely showered some attention on him. She was trying to do a sexy little move where she puts a glass of water between her breasts. Oh, senor, put some water. And he's just like, So she's like, oh man, this guy's struggling.
I was a little out of place.
So she tries to like prop herself up to get herself a little higher, and he goes in for it and just like, ah, right to the teeth.
Kind of took a little chip in the tooth there.
This poor waitress is like, oh, senor, oh, I love you. Are you okay?
We were just at the most amazing coffee shop I've ever been to. It wasn't just about the girls, the coffee was done very, very well.
Craig's eating it up.
Did you see me in there? She loved me.
Yeah, buddy, she loved you.
He says it was because I was the one that handed our tip to her, but I don't know. I think there was something there, maybe.
If you're enjoying this journey with us, subscribe to make sure you stay up to date. As well, turn on that little bell right down there. It'll make sure that you're notified whenever we have a new episode. Oh yeah, I have a beard right now. Trying to decide if I should keep it? Comment down below. Back to the episode.
We stopped at apparently the best empanada place in Santiago in Chile, is what we were told. It was a booming business for, I think, 3 in the afternoon when we were there, and there was a massive lineup.
Uno empanada pino, uno empanada queso.
I want one each.
You hungry?
Dos. Coca-Cola Diet.
Light.
Light. Uno.
So what did you order?
I don't know.
So you ordered just for you?
I don't know what's happening. How much?
Cheese.
I may have overdone this.
If this is what food's gonna be like on the trip, I'm not disappointed. Smoking hot.
But you're right, it's just kind of like a burrito.
It was kind of overhyped. Like, I was led to believe that there'd be no need for sex anymore because I have now found empanadas. And I'm gonna stay with both.